So talk about the recovery over the, it's been a while, the broken leg in the Grey Cup. Do you feel about ready to play this week?
I feel excited, you know what I mean? Like it's been a real grind trying to come back and all that, but you know, persevered through it, and you know, like right now I'm just, you know, just happy to be back on the field, you know.
This isn't the first time you've had to go through recovery like this. How much did you learn from that first broken leg to help you go through this turmoil a little bit?
You know, it was just, you know, psychological part. It's kind of like the most challenging part of the entire, like, recovery, you know. It's first time, you know, like, I didn't really know, like, when, you know, the end of the road would be. But this time around, you know, it's a little more patient and kind of use the first experience to kind of help me, you know, with my mindset, you know.
What about having to watch this team go through the troubles they did in the first half?
You know, again, like, you know, just going through adversity again, like, we're all going to go through it. I went through adversity with my leg and all that, and, you know, just sometimes we all kind of need that, you know what I mean, just kind of grow. And this team, it was tough, like, watching everyone kind of go through that. But we persevered, and we're just going to kind of make it through there.
How about the trust you have to put in that injury and have confidence when you have to make the cut and react to what the receivers are doing?
You know, like, you know, what I did, when the first thing I did, I didn't even watch the replay of, like, what happened, you know. So I try not to think about it too much, you know. I just, you know, just kind of work through the pain and recovered and all that. And you know, it's really not trying to make it too much of a mental thing, you know. Just trust what I was doing before, and just keep playing ball.
What was it like that from that injury on that day? Because it was a Grey Cup game and you weren't able to play.
Yeah, I was almost in disbelief and heartbroken, you know. Like, you worked so hard after coming back from that first injury. It was like 14 months of not playing football. And to have the opportunity and play in that type of a game, it was heart wrenching, you know. You know, it just sometimes goes like that, though. Sometimes you just kind of roll the punches and just go with it. But it was really tough. It was really tough doing that.
Now,
Leron Mitchell has gone through two career broken legs. How have you seen him recover, not only physically but mentally, to get ready to make another comeback?
You know, in previous years, he has been a track athlete who has been playing football, and so maybe you could have questioned his mental toughness. But about a third of the way or halfway through the season last year, he became a mentally tough individual. And even though he suffered an injury, his recovery this time has been much different. He's been much more purposeful, a lot tougher emotionally about it. And so I think his transition is going to go right back to playing at a very high level.